Here we are, outside the vault. I'd much rather be inside the vault, that's for certain.
Maybe the one who is waiting.
Okay. Hardcore mode, no. Right. Oh, leveled up already. Fantastic. Okay, I need some guns points. Explosives? Yeah. Let's blow some stuff up. I'll need to work on those quite a lot. Actually, let's bring down guns a little and bring up lockpick. Yeah, there we go. Alright, daddy's boy. Alright, okay. More intelligence, that's right. Right, welcome to Tale of Two Wastelands. This is my let's play with this character, Matthew. He's a four eyes for a start. Blind as a bat without his glasses. He's just too intelligent for his own good. He has no idea just how harsh the wasteland can be, and it's going to be his undoing for certain. But for now, he wants to find out what's happened to Dad. He's resentful towards him for the fact that he has been forced out of the vault, even though he was perfectly happy where he was. And now he's been kicked out and he's not happy about it. He took out his anger on the Overseer and killed him in cold blood, and read all the information on his terminal, which gave him the impression that there is indeed life out here, and it is, you are able to survive, despite what they said. So he's looking forward to exploring, but at the same time, he's absolutely terrified of what might try and kill him. So yeah, that's Matthew, in a nutshell. And he's sort of figured out right now that what he needs to do is loot as much as he possibly can before he has this town, because he's going to need some sort of currency in order to survive. And luckily enough, there's a town right here he can loot. So yeah, he's a scaredy cat character. He's afraid of what lives on the outside. Not very good at combat. Prefers to sort of talk his way out of most situations. And that's why his intelligence is so high. So yeah. Anyway, time to do some looting, I suppose. Safe. Lockpicking is a lot nicer in this game than it is on Skyrim. On Skyrim, it is extremely frustrating, but here, even if you fail, it's not too annoying, so... Wow, okay. Bottle caps, that is currency, I suppose. Laser pistol. Oh, no thanks. Don't think I'd do too well with that. Who's that talking? Is there someone around here? It's a robot. Right, okay. Pugilism Illustrated. Okay. Still not my thing. Say the same. How many of this nation's youth are right. Talking robot. Or rather some nutter on the other end. Cell door. Don't have any keys. Okay. America's children right. Well, we'll loot around here anyway, and then we'll head to, settlement, which appears to be over there. Ow. So, Matthew's the kind of character who would kill someone, and he killed the Overseer. And he never knew he could do it, but he did it. And he enjoyed it. He's a bit mad, really. But, he's not a savage brute. He won't just kill innocent people. But if someone deserves to die, he will kill them. He's that type of character. Looks like a bit of a house by here. I'll wait before I go in here. There's some other stuff to look around first. Mailbox. Ah, school. Right. Maybe they'll have some books I can have. A letter from Vault-Tec. I'll have a read of that in a bit. Right. Yeah, maybe there's a library in the school. That'd be interesting. Springvale School. Cool. Yeah, I'll go to the front door. I'll have a look around first. Oh! Uh-oh. Something's coming. Just wait a sec in case it's not friendly. Okay. Uh-oh. Yep, run, run. I don't want any trouble. Whoa! Oh no! Oh, I've been shot. Oh no, I'm okay. It's alright, I'm good. I'm wearing some sort of armor, I should be alright. Oh no! I've angered the locals already. Oh, jeez, run! Gotta find some sort of cover. Oh god, they really are going. Ah! Oh, darn, it didn't work. Throw another one. That guy was running up there. Okay, hide behind here, hide. There he is. Oh, no. How much ammo have I got? I've got plenty of ammo, I'm okay. Can I blow up this car, maybe? Yes, here we go. It's on fire. Whoa. Excellent. Well, that surely caught their attention. Alright, let's just run up here and grab my bearings a second before I head out much further. Whew. Man. How am I looking? Oh, pretty good, pretty good. Okay. Whew, tense already. Was there anyone else down there? I kind of want to head over there and loot that body, and then maybe I should just run because I'm a bit afraid that, Oh. I think I killed two. Excellent. There's one body. Or is there anyone else over there? Okay, let's just sneak over here a second. Not the most agile, so I've got to be careful here. Raider. Okay, what we got? Oh, a pistol. Same one I've got already. Bunch of armor. Uh-oh. Run! There's another dead person there. To loot them too. What are they? Switchblade, okay. I think that person had a gun, the one who was running at me. Forget it, I'm out of here. I can't deal with that. I'll be dead in an instant. Hey, I'm using my broken up gun. I've got one that's not broken up. Why am I doing... I'm stupid. Okay, there we go. Let's get out of here. Actually, we'll check out this house first. And, actually, I don't know if I want to. What if there's more of those people in there? I'll have a little peek, and let's hope that don't get into any more trouble. Oh dear, okay. Anyone here? Oh!
Don't point that thing at me!
Oh right, okay. You are not hostile.
Who the hell are you? Where'd you come from? Did Moriarty send you?
Who? Who's Moriarty?
Moriarty? The owner of Moriarty's saloon in Megaton.
That right. Don't know who that is.
That I'm some crazy junkie who stole money from him.
You sure look like that. Maybe she's stupid and she'll give me all her currency.
Look, I don't know who you are.
I guess she's not as stupid as I thought.
Over my life's earnings.
Actually, maybe she is as stupid as I thought. Yep, she's as stupid as I thought.
I never expected anyone to care enough.
I don't expect it ever again.
Thanks, kid. You're all right.
Thanks. You look like a junkie to me, actually. Drugs everywhere. Yeah, I'm certainly not giving that money away. Okay. That's good, we've made a bit of money there. Right, let's head to this place. And let's see if, they know where my father's run off to. Alright. Here we are. There appears to be some people here. He doesn't look friendly. And this guy doesn't look friendly either. Maybe he is. Deputy Weld. Fantastic. Well, they let me in, that's a good start. Let's see what's inside this place. I imagine not much.
I'll be dead.
Oh dear.
Another newcomer.
Well, I guess it's what you'd expect in a place like this.
Name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff, and mayor too, when the need arises.
You seem okay.
I don't know why, but I like you, boy.
Well, thank you very much.
You're all right. So welcome to Megaton. Just holler if you need something.
You know, I like you. Yeah, nice time you've got here.
Friendly and well-mannered.
Yeah.
I think we're going to get along.
Maybe I was a bit too well-mannered, actually. It's not exactly a nice town.
You're welcome to stay as long as you'd like.
Yeah, I can do that.
I'm glad we understand each other. Now, is there something I can help you with?
Yes, I'm looking for this guy who ran away.
Sorry. I got enough fires to put out in this place that I don't have time to keep tabs on every visitor.
All right, then,
I'd
fair
ask
enough.
Around town.
All right, I'll ask around town. Thank you very much.
Have a good one.
You too. Pretty decent chap. All right. Let's have a look around. I don't particularly want to go down there. It just seems like a bit of an cesspool. That looks like a bomb.
You need something, youngster?
That is a bomb. Why is there a bomb in the middle of the town? Oh, it's probably been deactivated, hopefully. Maybe not. There's some nutter shouting at it. It's not how you disarm a bomb, mate. Alright, the crate decided to supply. Sounds good. I suppose there's a shop. Doesn't seem like they get many customers. Okay, hello.
Hey, I hear you're that stray from the vault.
Where'd you hear that?
I haven't seen one of you for years.
Okay.
Good to meet you. I'm Moira Brown. I run Craterside Supply. But what I really do is mostly tinkering and research.
Right.
Say, I'm working on a book about the wasteland. It'd be great to have the foreword by a vault dweller. Help me out, would you?
Alright, whatever.
Great. Just tell me what it's like to live underground all your life. Or to come outside for the first time. Or whatever strikes your fancy.
Yeah. That's true.
A runaway dad, huh? I've seen plenty of them before. But none with the big 101 on their back.
That's a shame.
Good luck finding him. Maybe the armored vault suit will help you out there, huh?
Armored vault suit?
That'll be good for the book.
Oh, nice.
In fact, want to help me with the research? I can pay you, and it'll be fun.
Well, I like the sound of pay. Yeah, pay. What sort of pay? And what sort of work?
Let's see. Dealing with radiation, testing an experimental device, and...
It does sound very exciting, actually.
It may include some reading.
Oh, that definitely for me.
You know? But for all that,
yeah, I can do that.
I can pay you with caps, meds, chems, and maybe even a few of those unique inventions, if you do a good job. Interested?
Actually, I am pretty interested, yes. Tell me more.
Well, it's a dangerous place out there in the wastes, right? People could really use a compilation of good advice, like a wasteland survival guide. For that, I need an assistant to test my theories.
Right.
I wouldn't want anyone to get hurt because of a mistake. Nobody's ever happy when that happens. No. Then they just yell a lot. At me. With mean, mean words.
Right. Okay, yeah, I'll guess I'll help.
All right, then. Now, I think the first chapter will have to be about surviving day-to-day dangers. Things like where it is and isn't safe to find food, the dangers of radiation... And how to avoid, and even profit, from dangerous landmines. Ooh, sounds like fun, doesn't it? Which do you want to do first?
Okay, let's do the, food one first.
Well, food and medicine. Everyone needs them once in a while, right? So they need a good place to find them. There's an old super-duper mart not far from here. I need to know if a place like that still has any food or medicine left in it.
Okay. Yeah, I'll check it. Yeah.
Oh, great! Food is most important. But see if you can get medicine, too. And if there's nothing to find, then just come back in one piece, okay?
What do you mean, come back in one piece? Is it going to be dangerous? Alright, whatever. Let me see what you have for sale.
Absolutely.
Okay, I'll skip this. This'll probably take me a while. Right, I've made quite a bit of money. I'm not going to buy anything
now. Good hunting!
Though. Thanks.
Remember.
Oh, did you give me that vault suit? Yes, armored vault 101 jumpsuit. Very nice. Guns plus 5. Yes, lovely. Okay, cool. How do we look? Even worse. Alright. Let's, we won't head to that supermarket just yet. We'll do that later. Got some other places to check out first, I think. What do we got? Clinic supplies, armory, commons. Okay. Moriarty's saloon. Ah! Right. Okay, we'll have a look in here. Probably going to be an absolute terrible place. Oh, yeah. And what is that?
Come on, you piece of junk.
Look at it.
Every day it's the same damn thing.
I told you, Gob, it ain't the radio. The Enclave station comes in fine. It's Galaxy News.
Yeah, I think that must be radiation.
Wait, is that...
Hang on. Damn. Who's this?
Goddamn
radio. He looks intelligent. Hello.
My, my. Just when I had all but given up hope. My dear boy, I'm very happy to make your acquaintance. I am Mr. Burke.
I like the sound of you, even though you were quite sinister.
You are not a resident of this putrescent cesspool.
And you can say that again.
And makes you a rather valuable individual.
Really? Okay.
Finally, someone with a modicum of civility and common sense. I represent certain interests, and those interests view this town, this megaton, as a blight on a burgeoning urban landscape.
Right.
You have no connections here.
No.
No interest in this cesspool's affairs or fate.
Well, a little
you
bit.
You could assist us in erasing this little accident off the map.
Are you suggesting... Okay, let's hear him out a minute.
The undetonated
oh, he is.
Bomb,
yep.
This town
he's
is
nuts.
Is still very much alive. All it needs is a little... motivation.
Now, I don't like this place, but I don't exactly want to kill everyone.
Constructed
oh, jeez, where'd you get all of that?
Purpose. The detonation of that bomb. You'll rig
bomb, right.
Then you'll get paid. Handsomely. What do you say?
Alright, I'll do it. But I won't really. No way.
Excellent.
But I just want to take this thing off him.
Here's the fusion pulse charge. It needs to be installed inside the bomb.
I don't understand why you don't do it yourself,
when it's done,
but...
meet me at Ten
whatever.
Penny Tower. It's southwest of...
Ten Penny
well
Tower.
Out of harm's way. You can't miss it. Questions?
No, it's time for me to go.
Don't let me keep you.
Alright, let's talk to the owner of this place. Oh, there he is. Colin Moriarty.
Colin Moriarty, at your service. Welcome to Moriarty's. My saloon, my home, my slice of heaven in this backwoods...
Sorry, I'm a little distracted by
you've
the radiation
the
thing.
I've got your pleasure. Please sit down, make yourself comfortable. Your troubles are a thing of the past.
Not so sure about that. I'm looking for my father. Maybe you've seen him.
My God, it's you. The little baby boy all grown up.
What?
Persistent little bastard, ain't you?
I'd say that.
And now it would seem. It's been a long time, kid.
Are you
oh,
high or something? Are you confused?
Hero.
Oh, no.
What? Got what he came for and then left. I'm assuming you'll do the same, correct?
Yeah, okay.
You seem like a nice kid, so I'm going to be straight with you. Your dad was here, and now he's not. And yes, I know where he went. But what you're asking me for is information, and information is a commodity. Let's say 100 cops, and daddy's location is yours. Very reasonable.
No. I'll find out on my own, yeah. I'm not paying you.
Well, good luck with that. So far as I know, I'm the only one your dad told where he was going. So, when you change your mind, come see me. I'm usually at the saloon. 100 cops. Daddy wouldn't think twice if it were you out there.
Well, you're right about that, but then again, I don't not exactly happy with him.
Not a problem.
Let's talk to this thing.
Smooth skin.
Smooth skin.
Need something? A drink, maybe? Anything? Anything at all?
Let's be nice to him.
Wait. You're not gonna hit me? Yell at me? Not even berate me a little bit?
No. I hadn't planned on it.
Well, now. That's a surprise. I'm used to every asshole smooth skin in this town giving me shit just because I look like a corpse. I'm glad to see that there are a few worthwhile people around here. Listen, Moriarty'd have my head if he caught me selling at a discount.
Oh, wow, really?
For you, I'll risk it.
Oh, thanks. Okay. Yeah, what's all this about Galaxy News Radio? They were going on about that.
Mr. Moriarty says we can keep it on. It's a good radio station.
Right.
I like hearing the DJ, Three Dog, and how he's helping to fight the good fight. If only I was a part of that, instead of being stuck in this dive.
Okay then. I'm looking for my father. Maybe you've seen him.
Oh yeah, I do remember a guy like that.
You do?
Honestly.
Overheard anything?
Keep my head down. I tend to get smacked around if I look customers in the eyes. But talk to Moriarty, he'll know more.
Please, if you know anything, you need to tell me.
I was like you once.
Thanks.
Wandered into town looking for an escape from this stupid joke of a body I'm trapped in. Now look at me. Very well. Moriarty keeps a computer terminal in the back. On it, he keeps all of the goings-on in Megaton.
Oh.
If you can get onto that terminal, I'll bet he has information on your dad.
Excellent.
Get away from me, smooth skin. If Moriarty even suspects I told you this, I'm a dead ghoul.
Okay, then. Well, there's a back door down there. Okay, I'm guessing this thing must be through there, so I'll break in through the back later on. But right now, I need to alert the sheriff about this nutter who wants to blow up the town. Because, it's kind of worrying. Is that him down there? Can't actually see. Looks like him. Ow! Stuck my toe. And then the blood squirted in my face. Right, Oh, I did it again!
Yeah.
Okay.
You need something?
Yeah, that's him. I tell him straight away. Wait.
Yeah.
I met a man named Burke.
He said what? Oh, I never did like the look of him.
I did like the look of him, that's what I'm worried about. There we go, he gave me this.
Jesus, give me that thing.
Yeah, good. You've got it.
Let's go find this Burke character. You're about to get an education in wasteland justice.
I'm not so sure about that. Let me get my gun out. Thank God I didn't sell my good one. I have a feeling there's more to this guy than meets the eye. He'll have one or two tricks up his sleeve, that's for certain. Could you maybe walk a bit faster? I mean, I'm not the most agile, but I can run faster than you. Man, you take forever. Alright, here we go. Alright, there he is.
You there, Burke. Explain your business in Megaton.
He's going to try and wriggle his way out of this, isn't
Sheriff,
he?
What are you hollering about?
I have a bad
You know
feeling.
Damn well what I'm talking about. A bomb. You're trying to blow it up. Have you lost your goddamn mind?
Something tells me he hasn't.
Sheriff,
and he knows exactly what he's
I'm
doing.
I'm afraid there's been a misunderstanding.
Someone it's sinister?
Surely been spreading rumors. I'll be sure to address the situation. Personally.
I'm placing you under arrest, Burke.
Oh no, don't do that.
At least until I figure out what the hell's going on around here.
And I'm afraid I won't be able to oblige your request, Sheriff.
Don't do it.
I have pressing matters to attend to. Now, step aside.
Oh no, here we go. He's gonna
this
pull.
Isn't open to
he's
discussion.
Gonna pull. He's gonna pull a gun.
Me.
I can feel it.
Why do you?
No one carries around a full fusion pulse charge without carrying a weapon to defend themselves. He's obviously pretty well prepared. Watch out! Is he gonna pull a gun? Yes, he is.
Yeah.
Stopped him. The sheriff, okay? Oh, he just walked off. I knew he was going to do something like that. Oh, he's missing a head now.
Got a
What do we got? House key, Mr. Burke. Okay, I'll have a look in his house. Mr. Burke's tech. Wow. Awesome. Dirty pre-war business wear. Tortoise shell glasses. Very nice. Oh, it's silenced. I need to fix it up, but it's silenced. Oh, excellent. Excellent. That'll be a very nice weapon to use. Alright, let's investigate his house after we've
talked
to the sheriff.
You're looking for the mayor or the sheriff? I must be getting slow in my old age. Thanks.
Didn't think you were that old, jeez. Yeah, let's discuss this bomb now.
What about it?
Actually, no. Don't you think Sean should disarm it?
I don't trust any of the locals to tinker with it. Besides, most people don't even realize it's still a threat.
Oh, well, that's okay then.
And hell, Cromwell and those crazies from the Church of Adam, they worship the damn thing.
Right, okay.
Why?
That explains what those nutters were doing.
Do you know how to disarm it? For good? Oh, all right. Fine. But listen here. Just take a look.
I'll have a go.
Go easy. If you get the job done,
100 caps.
100 caps in it for you.
That's nothing. Doesn't come cheap, man.
Not an option, I'm afraid.
Ugh.
We aren't exactly rolling in cash down here.
Well, fair enough. Alright.
Alright, what's on your mind?
I have to go.
Carry on.
Let's go check out Burke's house quickly before we have a go at this bomb. Pretty sure, actually, we'll have a go at the bomb first, but I'm pretty sure we won't stand a chance of disarming it. Don't really know much about explosives. We'll have a look.
The fragile form of this ephemeral body into new life.
Undetonated atomic bomb. Rig the bomb to explode. No thanks. Attempt to disarm. Oh, I did it! Yes! Excellent.
Atom, come. Bestow
great.
Your presence.
Awesome.
Your unworthy
okay,
servant.
Cool. We stay and we'll look for Burke's house now. Is this Burke's house, maybe? Oh, wow, it is. Cool. Let's have a look inside, see what's in here. Ah, what do you know? Advanced recon. We're going to need that. Metal box, carton of cigarettes, I'll sell that. Oh, very nice. Yeah, he's obviously pretty well equipped, this guy. I'll have to go to Tenpenny Tower and see what's going on over there. See if we can find the nutter who planned this, unless it was him. Let's go get our reward from Burke then. Out of the way. This guy wanders around too much. I don't know where he is. Where's he gone? Can you not maybe just stay at a vantage point and look around rather than, you know... Is that him down there? I think it is. Just ran the wrong way around. Alright, here we go. Just up here. There he is. I did it. I disarmed it.
I'll be damned. You did it, didn't you?
Yep.
You disarmed that thing.
Even more intelligent than I thought.
Without asking for pay, too. Hell, why don't you move in?
Wow, here's really?
The key and the deed to an empty house. Consider yourself a megaton citizen.
Oh, fantastic. Even though I don't really want to live here.
She's got random odds and ends you might be able to spruce the place up with.
I don't really want to live here, to be honest. But, hey, I'll take it.
Later.
Thanks, man. Level up. Alright. Guns, definitely needed. Science, we're being up to 50 now. And sneak, I think. Because I can't really fight very well. I need to sneak around a bit more. Alright, awesome. We now have a house. That's crazy. I didn't even know I could disarm that thing. Or kill that guy, in fact. I'll try and get this thing repaired. Silence pistol will be very useful indeed. Okay, so that's it for this video. Actually, hang on. I got my advanced recon gear now as well. Let's put this on a sec. Check that out. Oh, yeah. Fantastic. Okay, I'm using Fallout, so I'm gonna need this. Alright, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly enjoyed playing. It's been great. A long time since I've played Fallout, so yeah, I'm very glad that I'm back into it again. Probably before next time, I'll install a mod that will do auto lockpicking and auto hacking computers for me instead of having to do the mini games, just because it's a little bit easier. So yeah, that's it, and thanks for watching.